experimental setup for finding the dielectric constant of the solids. It consists of variable capacitor which can vary the capacity from 10 picofarad to 270 picofarad, and two terminal of these capacitors is connected here, and this is the fixed capacitor formed by the two aluminium plates and whose two terminals are connected to this apparatus. Now this is the dielectric constant apparatus. It consists of RF signal at the primary C. At the secondary C there is a tank circuit formed by this variable capacitor and inductance, and this capacitor is connected externally here. This is the detector diode used inside the cabinet, and this is the bypass capacitor. It is internally connected. This is the potentiometer, is connected at the output, and there is a 100 microampere DC current meter connected at the output. By the use of potentiometer, we can vary the sensitivity of the apparatus. See, this is the solid or substance whose dielectric constant is to be determined. This substance is kept in the fixed capacitor so that its capacity will change due to this substance, and therefore capacity will increase. This is the construction of the setup. Now we shall see the working of experimental setup for the dielectric constant. Dielectric constant is given by this formula. K is equal to C1 minus C2 divided by C1 minus C3. We have to obtain C1, C2 and C3 by the use of variable capacitor. Now we shall first obtain the value of C1. To obtain the value of C1, we have to connect variable capacitor only across this inductance. This capacitor, fixed capacitor, is not connected to the circuit. Now here I have selected the value of capacity of the capacitor for getting the maximum deflection, about 80. So capacity for this maximum deflection is 140 pf. So 140 pf is the value of capacitor C1. Now we shall obtain the value of capacity C2. For that purpose, here this bakelite plate whose dielectric constant is to be determined is kept here, whose thickness is 7.5 mm, and two terminal of this capacitor I have to connect here across the inductance so that tuning will be disturbed. And now I am adjusting this variable capacitor to get the maximum deflection. See, the maximum deflection is 100. Maximum deflection is 100. And for that purpose, the value of capacity is 180 pf. So this is the value of capacity C2. And now I have to obtain value of capacitor C3. For that purpose, you have to remove this substance from the capacitor, and we have to adjust the maximum deflection by varying this capacitor. And now see, this is the maximum deflection, and for that purpose the value of variable capacity is 100 pf. That means value of C3 is 100 pf. That means by putting the value of C1, C2 and C3, we can obtain the K, dielectric constant of the solid. Thank you.
परफेक्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स वाई आयोजित 6 दिवसांचं प्रॅक्टिकल बेस्ड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स अँड कम्प्युटर इंडस्ट्रियल ट्रेनिंग.
पात्रता: इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स आणि कम्प्युटरचे शिक्षण आवश्यक. बीई, डिप्लोमा, बीएससी, एमएससी झालेल्यांसाठी उपयुक्त.
या ट्रेनिंग मध्ये भरपूर प्रॅक्टिकल सह मुलाखतीची तयारी करून घेतली जाते, ज्यामुळे जॉब मिळणं सोपं जातं.
ट्रेनिंगसाठी संपर्क डॉक्टर ढेकळे, परफेक्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स, MIDC वाई, मोबाईल 98 222 41 255.
लेक्चर संपल्याची बेल अगदी वेळेत झाली.
ही किमय आहे परफेक्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्सच्या ऑटो लेक्चर बेलची. एवढंच नाही तर आता परफेक्टच्या ऑटो राष्ट्रगीत प्लेअरवर तुम्हाला हव्या असलेल्या वेळेवर दररोज स्वयंचलितपणे राष्ट्रगीत वाजवा.
शाळा कॉलेज साठी उपयुक्त
संपूर्ण ऑटोमॅटिक परफेक्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्सचे ऑटो लेक्चर बेल आणि ऑटो राष्ट्रगीत प्लेअर.
फ्री डेमो आणि इन्स्टॉलेशन साठी संपर्क परफेक्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स, MIDC वाई, मोबाईल 98 222 41 255.